I'm in culture shock. In the best way. I just came from the Grand Ole Opry where everybody was older than me. Now I'm down here at 12th and Border, everybody's younger than me. It's been a good time.